When it comes to Open BIM and the integration of external file formats, DDScad is always a step ahead, and DDScad 16 is no exception. We have once again increased the number of file formats you can use to create your own product database. You can still work with the traditional file formats like DWG or DWF, but it's now also possible to use Open Asset Import Library file formats, as well as VDI 3805 files, IFC files, and last but not least, Revit files. You can import products directly using any of these formats from the cloud-based platform BIMobject. Or if from any other source, you can import the file to DDScad using the function copy and replace from file. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be notified of new videos.